Caught on camera ripping through north central Texas. At least one person has been killed in the storm and another critically injured, and three homes were destroyed. Tornado watchers. Watches were issued in portions of six states in the central part of the country today.